Okay. Let's duplicate that and move it here. No, that doesn't work there, but we can change that in a minute. In a bit. Okay. Let's go here and was it 95, I think. Seven, maybe. Still not, no, it's not high enough. Eight. I think 98 might be the right number for that. Let's turn the water off for a second. So. Place the stuff over here. We can see what we are doing in the water area. Change a bit of the underwater area, but okay, a bit more here. Okay. Let's turn the water back on. And yep, that works. And it's not floating. Back a bit, so it's not inside that one. Oh no, let's move it here, so that it's let's move this one there as well. Okay, let's duplicate it again. Move it over here. Zoom in. And place it in the right spot. There. Okay, another duplicate for the corner. Okay. And now I need to think about either adding one that's going into the lake or just leave it as it is. Add a bit more of the gravel. Okay. Now we need to look through this again. Is there anything we can change around? No. Maybe. No. I don't think so. No. But maybe it's look at I need to look for pictures of fishing decks and areas on lakes. What the layout is, and how they, what stuff is there, and so for a better idea how I can design this one, this area here. let's go to Pinterest. Stuff like this, maybe, but no, it's just one spot. No, maybe it's the wrong word. Yeah, I mean this could help as well. Yeah, okay, it's that way there, and then yeah, I could work with this. Okay. Let's move it over here. Another monitor, and then oh no, I need to change those now. Those are too short. Okay, those are better. Okay, and now add another one of those. Move it here. And turn it. Yep.